sorry, Loach.
Okay, you need to go. This is ridiculous.
Jesus Christ!
What am I supposed to do?
Who's first in this queue?
I am.
Do you mind if this young lass signs on first?
No, you carry on.
There you go. Now you can go back to your desk and let her sign on and do the job that the taxpayer pays you for. This is a bloody disgrace.
Listen, all right? This doesn't have to involve you. Everybody's trying to do their job here and you're creating more of a scene again.
But look, you're not listening to her. She's out of the area. She's just been here a few minutes, tacking in on her assignment. She's got two kids with her.
I'll tell you what.
What's wrong with you people?
Listen, this isn't your concern. I